Bra bra. Bra 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 bra. Bra 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 bra. Bra 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 bra
bra
bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra
bra bra bra
bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra bra
He wouldn't. Why are you still talking? Well, what do you want to do now, Mario?
Want to make a stupid Mario Brothers movie?
Okie dokie.
Is it finally time for us to defeat the darkness that has spawned from Noxdesis?
No way! I'm so tired of fighting bad guys in the real world! I came here to escape the Mushroom Kingdom! Now I demand that we have some fun!
Oh, you don't gotta tell me twice!
Mario, what kind of fun did you want to have?
It's time to dance!
Luigi, you want to dance with us?
Okay.
Remember you two? Terrible dancing, terrible! And I see you haven't improved at all!
Look at these clothes, and look at these boots. Not meant for dancing.
But we were just dancing for fun.
Fun? Dancing is not fun. Dancing is an art. Except line dancing, that crap.
I like line dancing.
The next time I see all of you, you better gain some serious skill, or I'll be very angry and I'll slap all of you in the face. Twice each. Hagagaga!
Who the crap was that?
It's a long story. You probably don't want to hear it.
Works for me.
I wonder what Ash is up to right now.
I wanna be the very best, like no one ever was. To catch them is my real test, to train them is my cause.
Probably what he's doing right now.
So, do you guys want to go to the fair?
Is there cotton candy? I love cotton candy.
Of course there's going to be cotton candy, stupid.
Shut up!
Fine, let's do that. Come on.
I use my energy. Poison powder attack. Ha ha, I win, Gary. I beat you at every card, game, and every spin-off merchandise game ever made.
Shut up, Brock! I'm still more awesome than you for some reason.
Gary, how did you even get over to my house? I can't even drive.
That's what you think, Ash, but actually my gramps drove me over.
I was happy to drive you over here, Gary. You're my favorite grandson.
Professor Oak!
Oh, Ash, I didn't see you there. Seems you and your blind friend are still slacking off playing video games. You should be out there catching Pokemon. Like my perfect grandson, Gary.
Thanks, Gramps. You're the best. Yeah.
No problem better than Ash, grandson.
You hear that, Ash? Better than you.
Ha.
Aw, Poliwhirl poop.
Well, have fun playing with your friends, Gary. But be careful. Leading experts say that stupidity is contagious.
Ha! That means you guys are stupid and dumb.
Yeah, Gary, I got it the first time when the reasons.
Well, that was a waste of time. The Ferris wheel was broken.
It didn't have cotton candy. You suck!
Sorry.
Hey, Mario. You want to go play Super Mario World for the Super Nintendo?
You mean the game that doesn't have us in it?
Yeah, that's the one.
All right, I'm out.
Me too.
Okay, well, it looks like it's just us then.
Well, let's go.
Stop.
What?
I heard something.
Mario?
Shh. Actually in Super Mario World.
So, Yoshi, how you been? You doing good?
Sorry about forgetting to write to you.
And for not leaving food in your bowl.
And for leaving you chained to that fence.
While you were surrounded by ravenous starving Goombas.
When we promised we'd be back in 5 minutes.
When we actually were on vacation.
In the real world.
And also because of that time that we promised to take you to Baskin-Robbins when we actually took you to the vet to get fixed and they didn't use any anesthetic because we were too cheap to pay for it, and so you felt the whole painful thing all the way through the procedure and you couldn't jump over anything for a week. And I specifically remember avoiding that one level where you jump over the Goombas because you were so mad because you couldn't jump, and I'm very, 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 very sorry.
So we can see how you might be upset.
Woo! Hey, hey! Calm down, calm down! Oh, look! We brought you an apple!
Two apples?
Three apples?
Caramel apple?
Apple juice?
Apple pie?
Apple MacBook?
Apple Martin?
She's the daughter of Chris Martin and Gwyneth Paltrow. You know, Chris Martin is the lead singer of Coldplay, and, anyways, Apple Martini? Well, then what can I do to make it up to you? I'm only going two more blocks and then I'm done! No, I will not neigh like a pony!
Yes, Your Majesty. After the completion of the spell, the humans will think you're one of them. It's the perfect disguise.
Bra.
I had a feeling this might happen. Which is why I purchased this. Hooked on Phonics. Learn proper English in 3 weeks or less, or your money back. $19.99 on this special TV offer.
Bruh.
Oh, we have work to do.
You can pick up all those eggs all by yourself. You drop them, you pick them up. Luigi, I'm super tired. I'm gonna go take a nap.
Okay, Mario, I'll just stay outside.
Ooh. Ooh.
You're home again. I'm glad you kept the key. Been waiting. It seems a million. But no, you're all right.
Daisy!
I have just one question. Where the hell have you been?
Mario...
Oh, no. I did not ask where Mario was. I asked where you were. So if you could answer that question for me, that'd be great.
Well, Bowser...
Bowser? I've heard that one before. I know where Bowser is. Maybe you didn't hear my question. I wanted to know where you were.
Well, this guy named Nox Desius...
All right, now you're just making up words. I just want you to answer my question. Where the hell have you been?
Mario and I went on vacation in the real world to get away from the Mushroom Kingdom.
Now that wasn't that hard, was it? That's all I wanted to know.
I'm sorry, Daisy.
To blame. Well, and I am really sorry.
sorry for ignoring you, baby. But can I make it up to you by taking you to the zoo? We can see the lions and the tigers and the Pokemon too. What am I supposed to do?
Apologize, you fool.
And I've got to win you back now, Daisy. All I know is that to me, you look like you're really pissed. Why can't we just get along? Let's make up and kiss.
You toss me right round, baby, right round, like a Koopa, baby, right round, round, round. You toss me right round, baby, right round, like a Koopa, baby, right round, round, round.
Sunday, August 30th. Be there or be square.